All right, it's time to check in with Todd Richard because Todd is, of course, one of the people behind this new song, Follow Your Heart. Todd, how are you doing?
Hey, I'm doing good, Curtis. How about yourself?
Excellent, buddy. Now, you've been one of the guys that was you and, I guess, Jeff Johnson that really kind of put this whole thing together.
Yeah, you know, it was this past summer I came up with a crazy idea. As you know, I've had a few of them.
Just a few.
And sometimes things work out. And I got a hold of Jeff and told him my crazy idea that I had the idea of wanting to change the world with just a song. And he right away said, you know what, let's do it. And we hooked up a couple weeks later, wrote this amazing song, and started the process of, like, in my head, I had the idea of doing a We Are the World type thing and trying to get all the artists we could get on board to be a part of it. And then we approached Variety, and they were quite excited once they heard the song. And it's just, and as you know, now we have this really cool song that is out there, and 100% of all the proceeds from this song go direct to Variety. So it's pretty cool.
That is very, very cool. And of course, I know you have a video coming out with the Variety Telethon, right?
Yeah, that's going to be really cool on February 12th. This year, they've changed the format. Usually the Show of Hearts Telethon is a two-day event. This year, it's changed to just a one-day event on the Sunday, February 12th. It starts at 9:30 a.m., and I believe it goes to 5:30 p.m. So people are probably used to the two-day event, 24 hours. This is just a one-day, and myself and the TR band, along with some amazing BC artists, will be kicking off the show performing Follow Your Heart live on the telecast.
So, oh, very cool.
Followed by and then right after, they'll be debuting the video that Global did for the song. And it's, let me tell you, it grabs your heart, boy. They did a really cool job of it, so.
Excellent. Well, now, the song itself, it's very cool, and you got so many people on board. I imagine it was probably just a matter of timing, because I'm sure everybody probably wanted to help out, right?
Yeah, that's the thing. Everybody always does, and you have this great big wish list, which we had, but timing's always a factor, and we wanted to have it ready for the telethon this year. And but, I mean, we have a great list. We have so many great BC artists. As you know, I've got my old buddy Rick Tippe on there, talked him into it, and Becca Hess, and George Canyon, we're so thankful he came on board. Wes Mack, Rod Black, Shylo Sharity, Damian Marshall, Emily Taylor Adams, Tommy West, Mike Sanyshyn, Tianna, Lefebvre, Ty Waters, Gord Maxwell, Phil Puxley from the Chris Buck Band. And I'm forgetting a Kirsten Bunyan.
Just the list keeps going on and on and on.
And when you hear it, well, you've been playing the song, which is so awesome, Curtis, myself, and Variety. We can't thank you enough for it's really spreading the word across the airwaves that this song is out there, and the response from it has just been so cool.
Well, you know, it's what we do. We try to do the word of mouth on steroids at radio, and when you have a song like this.
Right.
It's a chance to get it out there to people. And, of course, if they want to download the song, they can just go to iTunes, right?
That's right. Go to iTunes or Apple Music. And through Royalty Records, they've released it digitally. And you can get your download for 99 cents. And that's basically, you just put that right into Variety, the Children's Charity of BC. And it's going to be really cool to see how much we can raise for Variety just through the power of a song. Like I said, change the world with just a song. So it's pretty cool.
That is very cool, Todd. And you know what? Maybe we should try to take a challenge and one day see how many of those artists we can cram into the studio here and do a live performance.
You know what? That's a good idea. We should set that up. I will contact every artist that was on there, and we'll put it out and see if we can't get in there maybe just prior to the telethon and squeeze them all into that nice big booth of yours. And we'll sing this amazing song live for you.
But that would be awesome. I bet you we can only probably get up to maybe 7 or 8, though.
Even if we're all on each other's shoulders, maybe?
Okay, maybe we can double it then.
There you go. Right on. Cool.
All right.
Good. Let's do it.
All right. Sounds good, buddy. Well, I appreciate you taking the time to talk to us today, and just amazing work that you and Jeff put together on this tune.
And we can't thank you enough, Curtis, and Country 107 for supporting the project and supporting the song. And just, thank you so much. It means the world.